to flip or not to flip. So determine your goals first. Do you want cash now or do you want to create long-term passive income? If you have to make large chunks of cash now, then flipping is the way to go. When you flip, that's when you buy a house at a wholesale price. That's the key. You have to buy it right, then renovate and flip, and then sell that for a profit. Now the deal or the transaction is over at that point. Now if you want to create a long-term passive income, then you buy at a wholesale price, you renovate as a rental, which is different than a full flip, and then you put a tenant in the property. The tenant pays rent, and in time, they pay down your mortgage. Now your mortgage balance decreases, and your property value increases, thereby creating wealth. If you buy it right, you'll have a positive cash flow every month, and when your mortgage is paid off, your net income will jump substantially, creating an awesome passive income for you. Now, what is passive? Think about it. Rent income comes in no matter where you live, or even if you've got a bed in the morning. Invest correctly, and this income can change your life, and you can leave it to those you love. Most renters will never buy a house, but they'll buy you one.